and we look to the sideline and the referee has put up his board. There's going to be an additional 2 minutes of extra time. And the ball, and it's a goal. What a miss. I mean, if you were the goalkeeper, you wouldn't even need to try with this lad up front, because he can't even shoot. What is going on? And it's gone out for a goal. As we look over to the touchline, a substitution is being made. you're most welcome to join us today at the TPS Stadium, where we've got an incredible game of football on our hands between the Greens and the Blues. Yes, they meet again for another feisty encounter on the football pitch, which will be dominated by goals and superiority in quality. I'm Alvin Blox, your commentator, and I'll be guiding you through the game today. We've got a substitution being made. So we're underway, we have 90 minutes of pure drama about to unfold as we find out which team is going to prevail in this contest. And the ball is in the blue team's half. Green team just passing the ball around here. And the ball is in the green team's half. What a sublime pass there. Kicked out by the defending team for a corner. Looking at the amount of accurate shots in the game, we can see that the green team have had more accurate shots than the blues. Now, this does mean that they have been more clinical in the match. But don't forget, it's goals that win matches, so this isn't everything. There's still a way back into the game for the Blues. Maybe they've been a little bit wasteful in terms of goal, or they're just playing a more defensive strategy. And as we look over to the touchline, a substitution is being made. The referee's pulled out a yellow card here, and he's got to be careful. If he gets another one there, he could be sent off. The ball is in the blue team's half.
What a sublime pass there.
Was another good pass from the Blues. As we come to a break in the play here, let me remind you that in TPS there are a variety of different badges which you can win for completing in-game actions. For example, we've got achievements for when you hit level 50, level 100, level 500, level 1000, when you reach 100 goals, when you become the man of the match, when you unlock the bronze ranked mode, and many others. By playing the game and leveling up, you're getting closer to unlocking more of these badges and writing your name in the TPS history books. And the ball here has been given away to the group.
What a pass.
And it's a goal.
I know we're all talking about the goal, but the assist was wonderful. You look at the cross, it's in the right space, the striker's there at the right time, and he delivers. Bam! It's a goal.
What a sublime pass there.
And it's a throw. The ball is in the blue team's, and it's a goal! Good pass. Green team just passing the ball around here. The referee's pulled out a yellow card here. And he's got to be careful. If he gets another one then, he could be sent off.
Well, as we enjoy this match, let's take a look at some of these statistical elements to give us a better insight into which teams are performing. And